people who have democratic credentials, people who understand the name of the game, as you put it, that look, you are elected by the people, represent the people for a tenure, a time will come, you will leave office. Somebody else will take over and continue, whether from within your own party or outside your own party. You understand? If you have that mindset, that we'll do 2 years and I'm out. We're still very young without democracy. I mean, most African countries hovering around 20, 30 years. In democratic order, you look at the USA, you talk about 350 or 300 years or something like that, you know, democratic process. They've gone through all these challenges. In UK, they've cut heads, you know, with the kings, you know, they had some, and all that. It's been a problem, growth. We don't have to go through that.